Bryan Cranston, who played Walter White in the AMC series Breaking Bad, wore this hazmat suit and mask during the meth cooking scenes in season 5. Broadcast from 2008 to 2013, Breaking Bad's 5 seasons traced the transformation of White from a mild-mannered high school chemistry teacher to a ruthless drug kingpin in Albuquerque, New Mexico.